Someone reminded me I once said greed is good. Now it seems it's legal. Because everybody's drinking the same Kool-Aid. Now I've been considered a pretty smart guy. And maybe I was in prison too long.
One watch and one mobile phone.
But sometimes it's the only place to stay sane and look out through those bars and say, is everybody out there nuts?
Gordon Gekko was one of the biggest names on Wall Street before he went to prison for insider trading.
That name doesn't mean anything anymore.
If it weren't for people who took risks, where would we be in this world?
You might want to wipe some of the drool off your face.
Please allow me to introduce myself.
Mr. Gekko!
My name is Jacob Moore. I'm gonna marry your daughter.
My daughter hasn't spoken to me in years, and you know it.
I never knew my dad as a peaceful person. That always scared me.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you get my name.
I know it sounds crazy, but people change.
He's not who you think he is, Jake. He'll hurt us.
Why don't you start calling me Gordon? You want to be part of the family business.
You got my attention. But when you don't know what you're doing, it's fatal, Mr. Moore.
So much you don't know, Jacob.
They took my life, and when I got out, who's waiting for me? Nobody!
This is not about the money. This is about you and me.
It's about doing the right thing.
It's about the game.
I did tell you, Jake. I did warn you.
It's easy to get in. It's hard to get out.
Is that a threat?
Absolutely.